Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna go pick up my cousin right now because tomorrow is my cousin's wedding and we both don't have an outfit, so we need to look for one. So yeah, I'm already, like, I got ready. It's like the same makeup I always do. And yeah, here's my outfit. So I'm wearing these shorts which I got off of Shein. So these black shorts I got off of Shein. And then this black tank top, which I got from Aeropostale, I think. Yeah. And then this cute backpack, which I was gifted. And then some chanclas. It's really hot, so that's why I'm wearing like shorts. It's already starting to feel like summer, and I love it. So yeah, I'm already getting ready to go because, hey, my hydro bag's in my bag. So yeah, I'm gonna get ready to go because I told her I would pick her up like 10 minutes ago. And I'm not on my way yet. So let's go. This car's looking at me. And it sucks because I'm in an aquarium right now. Let me out of here. My eyes look tired. This one looks, my lazy eye is so bad. But anyways, I'm on my way to pick up my cousin right now. My mom sent me back. She called me to go back home because she said I needed to put some, I wasn't leaving the house without like a sweater. But it's literally like 9 degrees. I was like, Mom, you're stopping me from having a hot girl summer. But anyways, yeah, I'm picking up my cousin right now. She lives like 20 minutes away, which isn't that far, but I'm excited because I haven't seen her in a minute. They're honking at me when it was red. Dude, whatever. Go slow on him. Just arrived at her house, but I think she's still getting ready, but so I'm just waiting out here. You know, just vibing by myself. I don't know where we're going yet, but I know we're going to a mall. There's like 4 malls around here. But I still don't know which one we're going to, so I'm just waiting on here. Jenny!
You? I was like, am I tripping?
Hi, Jenny! Do you have something for tomorrow?
A dress. I'm gonna bring like leggings though and like a shirt so I can change into it.
Yeah, I'm gonna wear jeans.
Cause I'm not wearing
jeans. It's gonna be so hot, huh?
Yeah, that's why I'm not wearing jeans.
All right, so we're gonna be looking. Let's hope we find something. We're here at the mall.
Ow.
So our first store is cold.
Imagine if I was... look at this sweater.
Oh, it's on sale.
Take me away, Jenny. Dude, it's me too.
I can't, but I must.
We're searching for clothes. So first store we came into is Windsor.
Found this shirt.
Yeah, look at the price.
Why didn't that my mom ask? Oh, this is cute.
Hi.
Oh, yes or no?
I like that. You're gonna look like Cinderella.
Cinderella's blue.
Before the bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Are you ready? Oh, yeah.
I know, I can't walk. I can't even walk in heels. Oh, look at this dress. Okay. Did I step on you? Sorry. Yeah. Those look cute with like a white,
white shirt.
Like this shirt will look cute, huh? Oh.
And you look sexy.
It looks like a trapo on me.
The green one.
And they're spring too. That wouldn't look that bad with both.
If you don't
huh?
get this, not even like for the party, just because.
Dude, like to have this on Easter or something, that's hella cute. Look at the back.
You have to get it.
We are in store number 3. Currently have not found anything.
Still no.
It's not luck. Look, our Uggs Birkenstocks.
Whoa.
Those are actually cute. No.
If you ever show up with one of those, I'm gonna take them off your feet and throw them in the ocean.
Tell me, like, if you put these on, these aren't cute. I haven't found a shirt that makes me say, oh my gosh, that's beautiful.
Oh my god, I'm on the moon.
Oh my god, have you seen that TikTok? Oh my god. That was the guy? No? Okay. Fourth store.
I bet you she's not gonna find anything here either.
I am.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Oh no.
If 2 + 2 = 4,
right?
And 5 + 5 = 10.
Okay.
What the fuck is this?
Like it?
I almost pinched you.
This is how the shirt looks after like 20 minutes of making it.
Her big ass head.
Do you like it?
I like it.
It would look cute with like black buka jeans and then like my botas, right?
There you go.
Or like, or would it look better with
like
blue jeans?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna get it.
Blue jeans are the move.
Yeah. Okay.
Those chunks.
Oh yeah. Bag secure. Oh. So we got shirts. I mean, I got the shirt. We got energy drinks.
We got the rock.
La piedra.
Rock some energy drinks and some C4.
We're gonna see if it really works and if we do get energy out of it, you know what I mean? Whatever. She's a runner, she's a track star.
I need a four.
Hey, come on, to live like this, yeah. Uno, dos, no te sientas tanto. You got like an ass and a lot, though.
So we're gonna have a little picnic outside.
Ow! That fucking scratched me.
She's cooking because she got a package today. She's gonna be my little chef or whatever.
Okay.
She's opening her HelloFresh package. How exciting, her first one. Okay.
Please, nobody ever get her a man. She's gonna go on with Dancing with the Stars. This is why I can't cook. Look at it, it's coming for you.
You know you're
not
getting
paid
for this,
right? In your world!
I'll be the one where I
knock you up.
Put a piece.
Oh, that actually tastes pretty good.
Gordon Ramsay, who? Oh, we should all.
Come at me.
Back away, back away.
Give it, hold me back. Hold me back.
Run while you still can, Gordon.
Gordon.
Nice.
Nice.
¿Te gustó, tía? Yeah. Yeah.
I don't like being on camera.
Oh, sorry, tía.
Me voy, pero me llevo todo lo que te ofrecí.
Oh, my stuff was like up to right here.
She's like over here like, might as well just go and do this.
Can I run over you?
Crossing.
I can't see.
Runs over someone. Little speed bump, sorry.
Oh, there's children here.
So now we are on our way to a lake.
We made it to the lake, guys. It's 26.
Look at all the ducks. Ay, se cayó.
Ew, I stepped in shit.
Oh, no wonder it smells.
In face like
should I do it with my toes?
Andale, Esperancita.
Oh, it's actually kind of warm.
It is?
Yeah.
Ah! Put my toe in.
You didn't even put your toe, you put
I
your
did. It literally got so cold. So you're heading out.
Oh.
Ow. My hair got hella tingled. Bye, Jenny.
Bye.
Let's go.
Bye, homie.
We'll see you later.
Homie. I'll see you Sunday.
So, oh my gosh, my hair.
You don't have my car.
Okay, so I'm gonna be going home right now. Yeah, this is probably gonna be the end of this vlog. Because I'm just gonna be looking at a car with my dad. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. Stay tuned for more videos and we will see each other soon. Stay safe. Bye.